Hi, I'm Vince Armstrong from SBC, and this is my hot take. I think that the White Sox will not turn it around. I think they are just going to completely collapse in the second half. Their season has been such a dud so far, and I don't think they have what they need to just completely turn this around. They're out of the AL wildcard picture as of right now, and I think, judging by their season so far, they are way too far back to catch up. Well, that's my hot take.